Hi, welcome back to Let's Play Diddy Kong Racing. Today I will be choosing another character, and I guess it will be Bumper. Woohoo! It apparently is from New York or something. New Jersey. And I will ask for a hovercraft, I guess. Just take the plane, it's easier. No need. Yeah, that's good. I had to restart the computer for some reason. I can't understand. Into the water area. Sherbet Island. Sherbet Island. Okay. I think Whale Bay is the first. Another late start today. I don't know why. I just didn't feel like doing anything. Where are you going, man? I'm trying to get these bananas, you know? It's important to do that now. Always take the ship. They're catching up! So, I said that I... would have had to... do the plane challenge as Pipsy, which is not necessarily true. I should have got that banana, oh well. I'm gonna take the long way. That's dumb. Or is it? I never go that way. Because, you know, I could have raced this, this bumper if I just stayed in the world there. And next time, pick my character, you know, that thing. Stand up. Woohoo! I feel like the races in this game are shorter than Mario Kart 64. Crescent Island. Also, I have a new anonymous subscriber. Oh, wait, this isn't a hovercraft level. Anonymous subscriber. Did he get out of here, man? Wait, I'm gonna go over here. Oh, jeez. I should have taken the hovercraft. Can you do that? Sure, why not? Oh, what the... Yeah, I knew the key was there. It would have been smarter to get it with the hovercraft, but oh well. Come on, man. Get the damn key! Oh my god. What? How am I missing it? Hooray! I finally collected it. I wonder if I can come back and win. What do you think? No? Get a, you know, elbow grease. Okay, trying to make that turn, but no. Useless. starting to get tired of this crap. Sometimes I just wanna, you know, do my own thing, but I have to do this. I know I shouldn't complain, but like, whatever. Guess I'm just not in a great mood. Well, I already lost. But at least I got the key. Like, is that a shortcut? Is that the right way to go? I don't know. Let me catch up. Ugh, I can never do that right. Whatever, I lost big time. Oh, but I gained access to the... I already said that. To the battle arena thing. Oh, look, it's just... Oh, TT is there. Okay. Never mind. What? No! Thank you. Okay, now go back in. Time to do art and stuff. And my drawings. Well, this time I don't have to take the long way, so I didn't get any bananas. That's good. Keep dodging them for some reason. This stupid red balloon away from me. Okay, that was almost good. I'm tired of YouTube like blocking the videos, but hey, what can I do? Sorta. Oh, there's another one there. Oh well. Turn too early. Oh. Another hovercraft level. HP hovercraft. Come on, man. How would you do that? Because... Ah. I wanted to, like, jump over that, but it didn't work. Are they on the other side of this wall? No, you idiot. Treasure caves. Shortest level in the game, I think. I mean, maybe Ancient Lake. Oh, get out of my way. Who do these people think they are? Nice job, genius. Ugh. What, you guys just gonna ignore these bananas? I guess so. I guess I'll look a plain area. Okay. Was it worth it? The trade-off? I don't know. Okay, dodge them again. You think it would be easy? Nothing is easy. Not for me. Pretty good move there. Okay, I wanted that banana, but, you know, it wasn't meant to be. What? Yay! Victory! Victory! Those three teardrops? I don't get it. I don't get it. It's just supposed to be water. What are you talking about? You. Right, another hovercraft boss. Boss! I kind of forgot about the battle mode. Oh well. Maybe I'll lose. Probably. Get out of my way. Kill him. Kill him! Well, don't kill him. Just, you know, turn him into calamari or something. What? How did I miss? Because you suck. I can't see the frickin'. I am not winning. Good. I missed the blue balloon, but whatever. Don't try it. Try to pass me, okay? See what happens. You should have just got the blue balloons, man. Quiet. You really should just get the 10 missiles. Wow, he is so slow. Get wrecked. Ha DJ Octavio? Return to me. Seriously, is this where he came from? Well, if it's true, then it violates canon. Okay, first of all, before we do any of that, let's go in here. Darkwater Beach. The last player remaining will win. It's easy. Just like Icicle Pyramid, except this time we're in a hovercraft in the water. In June, under the stars. My headphone just gave out or something. The right one. Why the... Oh, crap. I don't think there's any blue balloons in this. I mean, they could be useful. Maybe. Ow! Did I hit someone? Ooh. Oh, man. Ooh. Don't shoot me, Diddy. I just want that balloon. Why was it so easy for him to get it? Can't count on traps. Can't rely on them. Just gotta shoot. Get that homing missile. The homing missile! Okay, Diddy Kong is Diddy dead. So. Diddy Kong. They're like right on top of each other. Why are they? Where did Conker go? He left town. Bye, Dookie. Great. Okay, where's he going? Amazing. You have 3 pieces of the amulet. Just 1 more piece to go. Good luck. Okay. It's only been like 19 minutes. You know what? Let's just go for it. Go for what? Go for broke. Oh man, you better not mess up. Okay, silver coin challenge, whale bay. I see a coin behind that whale. Follow the coins. I think he should have gone up. There it was. Making me not take the shortcut. It's not right. Yeah, I think there's only one left, though. That's good. Dude, get some bananas. I never get bananas on this level. Just go. I see it. Grab a freaking banana. Is the computer actually getting better, or am I just getting worse? What's happening? What the crap? Come on. Okay, well, I can take the shortcut this time. They never take the shortcut. Grab it. I wanted the magnet, but whatever. Just go. Go, go. It's a freaking TT, man. He's a cheater. It's like after 5 o'clock now because the thing wouldn't start. Oh well. Ding! Next! That's an island.
Christmas Island.
Silver coin challenge. Okay, they don't show the silver coins on the flyover anyway. There's one in that shortcut area. I knew that was there. Okay, I saw it. Come on, man. There's one up there. I had to get that. Come on, Diddy. Why did they put this over here? Ah, I missed it anyway. Man, it's a crowded field. Another coin. Okay, anything? Yep, there's one. Ah, no. Yellow. I see you. I got all the coins, so I'm all set. Riveting commentary. I don't feel like. Probably will do a custom thumbnail today, depending on what I get. I mean, I really should just always do one. That involves effort, which I've already said. Okay, I see a coin back there. Okay, I missed one. I see some along the wall there. They're out of the way. I missed that. Why did I do that? I got that one. Cool. There's one, like, right here. One along the wall. Might as well grab the bananas, and we got them all already. What are you meowing about? Go already. for hurting. I feel like the computers are definitely getting better. Maybe. Okay, treasure keys, and then we're done with the silver coin challenge. Let's grab that one. Might as well, right? Got it. Ah, I missed that one. I could have maybe got both. Take that. I'll cry it out loud. Okay, I couldn't get both of them, obviously. Why am I in last? Come on, man. And I'm fourth. Friggin' inconvenient. I wanted to use the blue balloon. It's coming up. No! No! Friggin' tree! Yeah. I did it. Right. I just remembered the trophy race. Okay. It's all the golden balloons in this world. In we go. Ooh, a special prize. Is it the golden zapfish? Fair enough. See, they removed a balloon here. Bubbles frickin' everywhere. Why would you do this? What the? Come on. This could be tough. That was interesting. No! Do it. No, double fail. I shouldn't have used the missile, and I shouldn't have crashed into the frickin' bubble. Well, I think I just lost. You think? I lost as soon as I hit that bubble. How am I doing on time? 30 minutes? I feel like it's personal, man. Yeah, it's personal. Let's do the whole thing. Do it. I know how to win. That is not... that is not how you win. DJ Octavio used missiles, but did he use bubbles? I wasn't sure if I had people to... Like, you need to get every balloon you can. I wanted to use that, like, and I should have. Hesitate, you lose. I don't know if I can stand it. Kid, maybe next time. I mean, I got nothing else to do. So I should have taken the blue balloon and just not used the red one. Get back here. Probably should have done it there too. Oh well. Gotcha. Heard of beating him. Nope. Nope, no, no, no. Damn it. Damn it! Well, that didn't even matter. It was already over. Stupid. Stupid one. Jeez, that was the worst finish yet. Stop sucking. Screw this one. Kill this goddamn octopus. What was that? Should have seen that one coming. There's no point to that. Yeah, man, you just gotta skip the blue balloon. Skip the blue balloon. Do you know who you're talking to here? No. My name's Papa. Oh, skipped it that time. Good. At least unlike the red shells, they don't crash into walls or whatever. No! Freaking hitbox is unbelievable. Well, I just lost. I double lost. Not good. Yep, the first boss challenge is always like, whatever. The second one is always ridiculous. Oh, I got him. Isn't that nice? He's too far ahead. I had to try. I had to. Whenever you're ready. I don't know, I might not do the trophy race. Come on, man. It'll take 2 seconds. That's what they said about this. Well, it would take 2 seconds if you would just win. Not that hard. Stay away from them. I'll kill you. What are you doing? I'm all itchy. Why would you do that, idiot? My nose is itchy, my ears are itchy. Now you're just wasting missiles. Like, it would have been fine if you actually got that blue balloon, but you didn't. Hug the wall. Help. My headphones almost crashed on the ground. Skip this stupid dialogue, please. Well, I mean, the good thing is, I got, well, I just lost, but anyway, I got through, you know, more than I normally would, so if I don't do the trophy race, I don't have to feel too bad. God, I'm so far behind. Did I not bother getting that one? Like, I don't know what to do between the red and blue balloons. It's just like... Obviously it's meant to be like a battle of sorts. Seems to be no downside to getting that. A Unless you missed the stupid balloon. That's one way. Who needs homing missiles?
Well done.
Shrimp.
You have earned a piece of the amulet. Now try the trophy challenge. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Well done. Just one more piece of the amulet left. Soon you'll be ready for Whizpig. You can do it. Who's Whizpig? Your mama. Oh, you're pretty good. Okay, it's Taj already. Okay, one more time, let's check. I know it's been like 40 minutes. 41. Eh, yeah, let's just go for it. What? Are you crazy, man? A little bit. Trophy race.
Whale Bay.
Sherbet Island. Trophy race. Round one. You know the drill. No need to worry about like silver coins, just win. How boosts work with hovercrafts. I'm in second? No. Where are all the bananas? Stop! Sometimes you gotta go out of the way to get some bananas. Oops, stopped preemptively. Come on, we gotta catch Diddy. Diddy, TT, Timber, and Conquer next in line. Round two. Well, grab the bananas at least. Races are getting a little too close. Ooh. Nice. That's how it's supposed to go. Oh. Why would you do that? So I never watched Clone High. And even though I was aware of it, but I didn't realize it was like a an adult cartoon. I thought it was like for kids or teenagers or something, but no. Not really. Come on! Eh, I did pretty good with that jump. But... two down. I think Timber came in second. Yep, then TT, then Crunch, and Diddy. So TT and Timber are tied for second, and then Diddy and Crunch now is in fifth. Followed by Conker. Ooh, round three. See, they switched the order of those two. Did you notice that? Pirate Lagoon and Crescent Island? It's a little strange. TT, get out of here. Punk. Hey, punk. Oh, I missed it. Well, at least I got some bananas. They put the hovercraft levels together and the driving car levels. Timing is tricky. I guess I'll take it this way. Let's try not to dodge all the bananas, you know? I said try not to. So. I don't think this way is in any way advantageous. In fact, we're losing now. The frickin' magnet didn't work. Dude, no! Thanks, shortcut. It together. No. TT, get out of my way, dude. Don't turn too much. Oh. Shoot. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it! That was close. I don't know how close it was, but... a little too close. I did not get the turns right that time. So... what am I doing? I can't breathe today for some reason. That's like every day. Wild my... TT's in second, Diddy third, Timber fourth. And Conquer and Crunch. I think I win no matter what. Round four and final. Like, I could just sit here and then, you know, race. Oh, jeez. At least get the bananas. Yeah. No. Out of my way, Timber. Oh man. Really butchered that, but good enough. It's almost over. Short level. Yay. First. Six, 20, 18, 17, 14. Oh, Tip Top got a point. Good for him. Ooh. I think all the statues are gold, but I could be wrong. It's the colors or if the numbers are different or whatever. Yay, alright, so I did it. Yep. Well, this video's been long enough, so I'm just gonna wrap it up. Next time, we'll move on to Dragon Force. I don't know who's gonna be racing, we'll figure it out. Till then, bye-bye.